Let's take a look at these Kellogg's Choco Fills. Crunchy outside, creamy inside, Choco Vanilla. Looks like he's having fun. Just in case, if you thought that was real, that's just a creative visualization of the production. This costs around 20 rupees or 35 cents or so. It's 100% veg. Ingredients are multigrain flour mix. It has a rice flour, white oat flour, whole wheat flour, vanilla flavored filling, sugar, edible vegetable oil, sunflower oil, palm oil, milk solids, lactose, emulsifiers, sugar, cocoa powder, iodized salt, and vitamins. This pack has about 150 calories or so. Looks like this is manufactured in Haryana, India. So let's taste it. That's how it looks. So what's on the packaging? Let's taste it. You can see the vanilla filling. The outer shell is crunchy and has a chocolate flavor. The vanilla is sweet and creamy. Really nice combination. This is being sold as a snack. I think this will work as a cereal too, but I think it will get soggy a bit quicker. Quite a yummy snack. Quite nice. Check it out.